Hey, what's up guys, Corey here and welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are all doing well. So guys, I finally got my hands on the Moto G from Motorola and Google. And in this video today guys, before I go ahead and do any comparisons or my official review of the phone, I'm just going to be doing a quick unboxing for you guys just to show you what the phone looks like and all of that good stuff. So let's get into it. I've already slip this part open for you, but as you take a look around the box, at the back we just have some of Google's services. So they have Gmail, Google Maps, YouTube, the Play Store and Google Chrome on there. This phone is from Google themselves, because we all know Google has now bought Motorola. So basically this is stock Android, and yeah, it's not KitKat. It is still running on Jelly Bean, but it's still a very nice phone. So let's open the box and show you guys what you get. So the box itself is very small. If I put the box next to my iPhone 5, you can see they're pretty much the same size, to be honest. Pretty much the same size. So the box is very small. The phone itself has a 4.5 inch display, but let's open the box. So in the box, at the front of course, we have the Moto G right there. But let's put that to the side and see what else we get in there. Phone feels very nice in the hands, I have to say as well guys. Very nice. But let's put it to the side. So in the box, we get a little instruction guide of how to take off the back of the phone. Right there. And boom. That's pretty much it. We only get the micro USB wire here in the UK because everyone expects us to have the wall adapter. So in most phones nowadays, in like the HTC One, the Sony Xperias, we only get the micro USB wire. So yeah, that's all we get in this box here. We also get a quick setup guide on other stuff on the phone. So Google Play Store and the maps and all of that stuff. And that's pretty much it. Let's put that to the side. That's pretty much it. We don't get any headphones or anything like that. So that's a bit of a letdown, I guess, but can always use our own headphones. So that's pretty much it. That's all you get in the box. So here is the Motorola G. Sorry about the noise from outside. There's football going on. And you know football is very popular here in the UK. So anyway, guys, this is the Moto G, my Jamaican accent is coming out. This is the Moto G from Google and Motorola. Very nice design. It has a very nice plastic material on the back, which is removable. But saying that, the battery itself is not removable. And I have to say, it's very solid and hard to come off. So boom, that's how the back looks. So as I said, the battery itself is not removable. We have the 5-megapixel camera there with the LED flash, the SIM card, which slot right there, but no micro SD card slot. This is the 8 gig version. It comes in two versions, the 8 gig and the 16 gig. I got myself the 8 gig. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Phone itself, it's already on for you. So let's peel this off and show you guys how the display looks. If I can peel this off, don't have any nails to peel it off. Do you have my pimp nail though? This long nail. Okay, it's not working. I ain't got no nails to peel it off, but yeah, that's pretty much it. As I said, it is stock Android. It's running on Android 4.3 straight out the box and should be upgradable to KitKat very soon. Let me know what you guys think of this phone. Let me know if you're getting one. And before I actually end this video, now we all know this phone is very good for in terms of the price tag on it, but just to go through some of the specs of this phone. So this phone has a quad core Snapdragon 400 processor clocked at 1.2 gigahertz. It's also running the Adreno 305, so gaming experience on the phone should still be very good. And it has a 4.5 inch HD display, which is 720p with the pixel density of 325, and a very decent sized battery of 2070 milliamp. So it's a very overall, it's a very good phone. Let me know what you guys think of it, and let me know if you're getting one. If so, what's the reason for you getting yours? I'll see you guys in the comparisons. I'll see you in the review. And yeah, stay cool, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.